Welcome to this demo of EcoStruxure Energy Hub. Energy Hub is an IoT building energy management software as a service solution that integrates energy and power meters, smart breakers, environmental sensors, water and gas meters, even non-Schneider electric devices. This is to collect, connect, and visualize energy data to drive energy efficiency and sustainability decision-making, along with driving uptime of the building. Building facility managers responsible for the energy performance of their building can get a summarized view of a single or multiple sites' energy usage on the Energy Hub homepage. It allows users to gain quick insights into the number of unacknowledged alarms, view their CO2 emissions, and dig into the biggest consumers of energy in their facility or multiple facilities. It allows users to change the consumption view to visualize consumption highlights daily, weekly, monthly, or annually, and gain understanding of the largest contributors of consumption by usage type or by site if managing multiple sites. Finally, usage can be tracked according to targets set to proactively take action on areas of the greatest relative consumption. Once the user has identified potential areas of overconsumption or energy waste, they can drill into a site or usage type to analyze further in the investigate view. In the Investigate Energy view, comprehensive energy usage data can be visualized by navigating the energy hierarchy on the left-hand side. Energy data is rolled up from submeters in various nodes in the hierarchy up to the site level or the organization level to rank and compare energy usage for a single or multiple sites. The dashboards allow users to see at a glance their energy intensity or kilowatt hours by surface area, as well as a breakdown of energy cost using a simple and easy to understand energy rate. Energy can also be viewed as a Sankey diagram to view the energy flow, whether it's coming from a grid supply or local supply, all the way down to its final usage. If the building is selling energy back to the grid, the user can visualize how much energy is used locally versus how much energy is sent back to the grid. In this case, all energy that's produced locally is used locally. To dig deeper into energy consumption to identify any days which may stand out as anomalies in energy usage, or to reflect on how energy may be used in daily operations and how that's driving overall energy consumption and cost, you can view your daily energy usage and generation from local sources. Also, gain a simple and intuitive view of demand, in particular the peaks which may be exceeding thresholds allowed by the utility and contributing to surcharges on the utility bill. Hover over the bars to see which usage type or which load type is contributing to the peaks in demand. Not only can Energy Hub bring in electrical energy data, and also bring in gas and water consumption data and be able to view consumption over the time period that's selected. By providing a simple gas or water rate, we can also view gas or water cost, as well as water intensity. To start to prioritize areas of potential savings, users can rank the energy usage by energy intensity or raw consumption to see the areas that are contributing to the most energy consumption, and also identify areas of the highest potential energy savings. Often required by many energy codes, energy can be visualized by usage type or load type. In this case, HVAC is the biggest contributor of our energy consumption for the building, and likely the biggest area of potential energy savings. Take the analysis even further by comparing different time periods to identify any operational energy usage behavior that might be deviating from the norm. Energy can also be analyzed for its consumption during and outside of business hours to identify if there are any usage types that are being consumed outside of normal operating hours. For instance, if HVAC is left on the weekends when nobody's in the building, or lighting is left on overnight. Thanks to default integration of weather data, Energy Hub also provides a normalized view of energy usage by heating or cooling degree day. This allows users to isolate consumption from outdoor temperature to identify days when energy may be overconsumed for purposes other than heating or cooling the building. For buildings that have tenants occupying spaces within their facility, Energy Hub offers a tenant billing application. The tenant billing application allows users to configure and allocate tenants to a certain area within the energy hierarchy. And subsequently, the submetering associated with that area can aggregate and allocate the energy cost to a certain tenant. The tenant billing application allows a user to create a bill run, which is essentially a billing cycle. They can create it from a new bill run or copy an existing one, at which point they can configure the energy rate using a basic energy cost, demand charge allocation, fixed costs, and other charges and fees that they can apply to their different tenants. Once they've set up the bill run, energy costs are calculated and allocated to the different tenants, at which point the billing administrator can preview the bills to see the breakdown of the electricity charge. Then, once satisfied, they can finish their billing cycle, their billing run, and download the bills to be sent to the different tenants.
For maintenance managers for facility service providers, the Asset View provides simple and actionable alarming details to help effectively respond to incidents in the building related to its energy infrastructure. The user can view a chronological list of alarms or do a comprehensive alarm analysis by viewing the areas with the most persistent alarms. In this case, the user can drill down into the restaurant to see that a breaker has tripped and has been occurring frequently. They can drill down to see further details and, if needed, dispatch a technician to investigate further or acknowledge the alarm. They can also drill in to investigate the alarm source to jump into the hierarchy directly to the device that where the alarm originated. They can see the equipment status. In this case, the circuit breaker is closed. They can see near real-time data coming from the device and historical trends for the time period selected for current voltage, energy, demand, power factor, and other measurements provided by the device. For a full history of alarms, the user can see all their alarms, filter their views, and drill down into alarms in the inbox. Notifications can be configured to receive alarms over email or as a push notification on a smartphone or smartwatch.
Back under Investigate, in the electrical view, users can visualize the building's single line diagram, which is easily configured by right-clicking and adding elements to a single line diagram topology. You can pan and zoom across the building's entire electrical infrastructure, as well as zoom in to various nodes within that single line diagram. You can see breaker status if the device configured is a breaker, or you can see energy and power data, as well as summary alarms from devices that are configured in the hierarchy. You can easily identify and locate breakers that have tripped and dispatch somebody to the right location using a digital single line diagram rather than searching for where a breaker might be within paper drawings. It's also a great way to compare your live system compared to the as-built documentation that came with the facility in the beginning.
Thank you for watching this EcoStruxure Energy Hub demo, where we aim to make building energy management simple.